Water's angular shape and hydrogen bonding characteristics give it a number of extraordinary properties.
To help explain these properties, we first need to discuss the intermolecular force of hydrogen bonding.
Hydrogen bonding is the strongest of the three intermolecular forces. They only form between the electropositive hydrogen of one molecule and the electronegative nitrogen, oxygen, or fluorine of another polar molecule.
In the case of a water molecule, the oxygen has a slightly negative charge and the hydrogens have a slight positive charge. Because of water's polarity, water molecules are able to form hydrogen bonds.
The positive dipole of one water molecule will bond to the negative dipole of another water molecule.
Hydrogen bonds allow water to have the property of adhesion. Adhesion allows water molecules to form hydrogen bonds with other polar materials. This creates a capillary action. The water sticking to this bottle is an example of adhesion.
Similar to the characteristic of adhesion, water also has a property called cohesion. Cohesion is the property of water that allows it to form hydrogen bonds with other water molecules, and this results in the creation of high surface tension.
Surface tension is one of the key characteristics of water. It gives water the ability to support an external force. This force is what allows a water strider to walk across the surface of a pond.
When submerged in a body of water, a water molecule is capable of forming a full set of hydrogen bonds. While at the surface, the water molecules cannot form all possible bonds. Therefore, stronger bonds are formed between the water molecules at the surface,
which in turn creates surface tension, a force easily comparable to a thin elastic membrane.
This is also comparable to someone jumping on a trampoline.
The following pictures are great examples of surface tension. Now that you can fully understand and enjoy the concept behind water's extraordinary properties,